guys weren't so hostage happy.
Spider-Man, can I get an interview?
Call my agent.
All units, officers under fire. Location is north end of Chinatown.
Those cops are in a bad spot. I gotta help.
We're not going back, Spider-Man!
An ambush? For me? Aw, you shouldn't have!
Get back!
Cops have never been my besties, but I hate seeing them under...
Back to right as you go.
You know, I don't mean to overreact, but I'm starting to take this personally.
Requesting status update from East Village.
You think you guys have it bad? All that body armor is bruising my knuckles. Is it horrible if just for a second I thought about letting Sable and the convict shoot it out? Okay, it's kind of horrible. I guess I better stop. Why don't I have reinforcements?
Mm.
chalk up one for the good. Ignoring now. Me, but of course, I'm the criminal here.
This is Sable Control. What's the status of our position in Touchdown?
Are inciting violence against peacekeepers. We're detaining and questioning the ringleaders.
Arresting people for peaceful protests? Not on my watch. Must be at a lot of job fairs.
Fire in the hole! Keep them out of the air!
I have never lied to you before, and I'm not gonna start now. It's looking bad. We're running short on time. The elderly especially are in rough shape. The NDC, despite working around the clock, as yet has no results. But do not forget this. We are New Yorkers. We take care of each other. We do what's right to the very end. And if we are facing the end, I'm telling you this from the bottom of my heart. There's no one I'd rather have at my side. Whatever comes next, we will face it bravely. Together, as New Yorkers. My friends, the privilege has been mine.
Spider-Man. Jetpack dude, grounded. Good one, Pete.
This is Control. Where are we with Union Square?
Observation post is live. Scanning for Spider-Man.
Can't leave this place operating. I'll try to close it down stealthily so no one gets hurt. This'll teach Sable to focus on actual criminals instead of me? Yeah, too much to hope.
Spider-Man, we have a crisis situation. The football team went to an away game, never made it back. They found the buses abandoned.
Team, fans, staff. Lee has an army out there. Any leads?
Someone recognized the quarterback, Rad Davis. Posted a picture.
Hold on. That looks like Washington Square Arch. I think this is next to ESU. They're like a pack of wolves. The longer this goes on, the more likely someone dies. Again.
first time I've wished our team had fewer fans.
Can't hurt me. I hate you all.
Finally over?
Oh, that was crazy. That was crazy.
You're not the first one this happened to. Good news is, doctors checked the others and they don't have any lasting effects.
Oh, thanks. I don't know how to repay you.
Beat the Wildcats on Saturday and we'll call it even.
You did it. All the missing students are accounted for.
Good to hear.
Maybe now things can get back to normal. I miss normal.
Right there with you, buddy.
Island of Manhattan quarantine. There are a lot of scared people out there. Here's one. You're on the air.
They're turning back boats to the mainland. All bridges and tunnels are closed. Aircraft grounded. They're leaving us here to die, aren't they?
Calm down, caller. I have always been the voice of reason, so listen to me now. I know from my vast network of contacts that the National Disease Center is working on recreating the stolen anti-serum. A cure is coming. The question is, how long will it take? Will it get here in time? But we've been through tough spots before, and we'll get through this too.
They'll never finish the cure in time for us. They're writing us off. Manhattan's a graveyard.
Not true. The NDC is doing what they can. If they're busy dealing with outbreaks all over the country, or the world, that's less time they have to work on the anti-serum. I know it's hard to trust anyone these days, but you've always been able to...
Deserve that, right? Great news! The tenth time I put you away, the beating is free!
I put you in the ground!
Nice thing about staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes.
disarming civilians. Not gonna fly in my tent. Hey, you do know you're the bad guys here, right?
Bring him down!
More guys? Man, Silver Sable must be in a lot of job fairs. Love the spirit of protest, but maybe wait till we're...
From the rapidly shrinking yet still stubbornly obtuse contingent of Spider-Man fanboys and fangirls, loudly insisting he did a wonderful thing, shutting down a drug lab run by a delightful fellow whose street name seems to be, wait for it, Tombstone. Now, I'm glad he's behind bars, but do you know how Spider-Man shut this operation down? By setting it on fire. Do you know what drug labs do when you set them on fire? They explode! Spider-Man could have taken out the entire block with his criminally reckless grandstanding. Fortunately, New York's bravest, our firefighters, contained the blaze because that's their job. And if Spider-Man had any sense, he'd have turned over whatever information he had on Tombstone to the police and let New York's finest do their job. But no. He thought the best way to handle drug dealing is with arson!
Doing timeout. Captain, these Sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they could occupy it themselves. And locked up the ones who objected.
Okay. That I can get something done about, but I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police. Right.
needs a nap.
Go to alert. We're compromised.
Done. that's a party!
It's like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable agents have body armor, because I just might lose my temper. Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. And I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll numbers, so they won't be pulling that stunt again. Spider-Man, good news. The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International. No more locking up New Yorkers without due process of law.
Guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, not quite. I hear rank-and-file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be gunning for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let him come. I'll be ready.
imagine this. A stray shopping cart dents your car. You take it to the auto body shop, only that shop is a front for a drug lord called Tombstone, and he and Spider-Man have been...
Okay, let's see what's happening inside. Geronimo! MJ, I'm at the fifth location. Either there's a weird cosplay thing going on, or it's the demons.
Could be both. They need social lives, too.
Well, let's see if I can make some new friends. Or enemies. You're just not very observant. Vehicles, trucks, ambulances.
Exactly. You shut this down, they'll have a tougher time moving around the city unnoticed.
I would hate to see the group text that got you all here! MJ, I may have just done the opposite of repair at this repair shop.
Don't worry, I'll get the cops down there. They'll clean things up. That's all the places I could link to Martin Lee. We just made life a lot harder for the demons.
And easier for the DA to build a case against him. Thanks, MJ. I owe you dinner.
Ooh, nice. What price range are we talking about?
Any place you want. That has a dollar menu.
Still beats that time you tried to make dumplings.
Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning.
Straight.
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block who say the escapees tried to break into their building.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
Here. Just people, you dig?
Captain, the block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage. Good news. A Riker's escapee we picked up says they've stopped establishing bases.
What brought that on?
You. They decided the bases make them too easy to find. They've gone back on the run, smaller groups.
Picking them off a few at a time takes longer, but it's safer. Especially for New York.
Exactly. Nice going.
I'm looking at a Fisk site where there's a lot of people, but not much work getting done.
That you can see. They're keeping it under wraps.
I'll turn over some rocks. That's a lot of tardy slips I'm gonna have to write.
We can't let him win. Keep him on the ground.
Explosives, rocket launchers.
Fisk does manage to get stuff you don't see outside the military.
That- That needs to stay off the streets, by any means necessary.
Why won't you die? Why?
Reinforcements! You know there's different types of reinforcing. You could just say great job a lot.
I can't touch him if he's in the air.
How badly you guys want to join your boss in jail! Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
How many more Fisk construction sites are there?
None. He had every one of them working overtime to bring in money.
Well, now he's gonna have a tough time keeping his operation running, which is bad for Fisk and good for New York.
I trust you've enjoyed yourself.
Willie, funny story. I was just at one of your buildings, and you'll be shocked to hear that there were shenanigans of the criminal variety. TLDR, Fisk Construction is closed.
I have other sources of revenue, but you've inconvenienced me, and there will be consequences. My memory's long. My reach is longer.
I should make all the guys who've sworn to kill me fight it out for the privilege.